Kendall Jenner covers up in very oversized tracksuit as she arrives home from Paris Fashion Week. Kendall Jenner left fans startled and stressed out after she opted to step out in an oversized tracksuit. The 22-year-old keeping up with the Kardashians star caused alarm after she slipped into a slightly shimmering pink outfit. The knitted sweatpants and jumper looked several sizes too large for the reality star as she stomped her way through an airport. The legs of the trousers fluttered beneath Kendall's heels, while her sleeves were too long for her arms. And fans and fashionistas were left unsure what to think when they clocked her ensemble. "The flares on the pants are so oversized and unmanageable that I'm not sure how she's able to walk without stepping all over them or tripping," fashion expert Rachel Rogerson declared, writing for Cosmopolitan. "It's also unclear how she's able to perform basic human hand functions, like opening car doors, texting, or greeting someone with those bell sleeves," the alarmed fashionista continued. Getting hysterical, the fashion expert also declared she was stressed out by Kendall's fashion choice. "It has been a busy week of fashion exploits for Kendall, who has been proving her ability to walk one foot in front of the other while wearing clothes as she took to the catwalks of Paris Fashion Week." The star was one of the professional coat hangers at the off-white fashion show in Paris on Friday. And she sounded mighty proud to have taken part. "Amazing show at Virgil Abloh at Off-White Family," she wrote on Instagram as she shared a video of herself strutting down the catwalk. Some fans have wondered if Kendall is scaling back her catwalk duties, however, fearing she has appeared on runway shows less in recent years. "Is this your second show in four seasons since you know you don't have to work?" At Kendall Jenner, one fan commented in her Instagram comment box. "Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207782422. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours."